today's video, we will show you how to change a spark plug on a Husqvarna string trimmer. First, remove the spark plug boot. Then take your socket wrench or scrunch and unscrew the spark plug. Take the new spark plug and thread it back into the cylinder housing. Then take your scrunch and secure it in place, but be careful not to over-tighten. Reconnect the spark plug boot, and your trimmer is ready to go. Thank you.